the Flyers. As Alex Ovechkin and Wayne Simmonds motion up to the crowd who were throwing some debris out onto the ice.
A great job by Simmonds. And then you see Orlov get hit. He's already been hit from behind.
Here the Capitals will have a 5-minute power play. Belmar, a major for checking from behind and a game misconduct.
And you have to wonder, they're white colored. They blend in with the ice. Any of these players could get hurt in this kind of a situation. Silly. Look at that statistical list, Kenny.
And now the Flyers have picked up a penalty for delay of game, thanks to their fans. Those bracelets, Pierre, handed out as part of the Ed Snyder ceremony. They were taped to every seat. So it's a delay of game penalty, and the Caps will have a 5-on-3.